Killeen ISD says all of its campuses are impacted by this boil order, but it's not going to stop school from being in session. All KISD campuses and buildings will be open tomorrow. Students and employees are encouraged to bring bottled water with them for the remainder of the boil order. KISD also says breakfast and lunch will still be served.